Ooh, damn. Ooh, oh my God. All right, here we go. Name of the game is getting some cash, getting some kills. Let's go.
All right, lads, let's get it done. Hook off and into the area. Watch the skies.
That was lucky.
Good to go.
Get the gun. Get the. Oh my God. We are very lucky again. That's all you got? I could definitely use some Deddy. Thank you again. Oh my God. Okay, we definitely need some cash so we can get our loadout. Can we get that, please? I know we're getting kills, but I'd like my loadout. That's the point of this freaking video, is to get my loadout! Jesus Christ.
That was too close.
Nah, we need to... I don't know what we're gonna do. Like, we're literally just... Okay. Bro, can I get some plates, maybe? Like, this gun is good and all, but it's just... It's really slow. God, gee whiz. All right, we need to make sure no one else is up here. Oh, God, what do we... I don't even know what else to do right now. Like, we have our money. Like, is there nobody else at super? I need an SMG because this is not going to do it close range. It's very slow. All right, let's see if we can get this scavenger, though, because that's what we're after, mostly, right? Like, if I can't get this loadout, I'm going to be pretty pissed, honestly.
Supply box marked. Secure the package.
Jesus. Well, the C-58's pretty freaking good. Oh, here we go. All right, and... Oh, I don't even know if we can... Like, what should we do? I don't need scavenger. Oh, my God. Okay. I want to go hit the buy, but I'm a little worried, to be honest. It's fine, I guess. Let's just do it.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
And then I guess we can still hit the scavenger, just, you know... The hell of it. Alright. Now let's... Whoa, yo, 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 yo. Hey, 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 chill out, bro. Ooh, oh my God. Chill yourself in your CDL skin, my friend. Got Deddy. Yeah, he's got a lot of stuff. Alright. All right, let's get a UAV and let's hop in that Jeep and see if we can just do something here. No, 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 no.
Prep for area recon.
UAV entering the AO.
What do we got? We got two over here. Oh, that's definite. That's definite.
I'm your wheelman.
It's Bingo Fuel. RTB for resupply.
Nice.
Where's the other dude at?
Loadout drop headed your way.
Alright.
Enemy
I don't know.
UAV overhead.
Literally don't know. Let's go get another.
Out of the way.
He might have killed him. Is there someone at the buy over here?
Recon's up.
Let's get another one, actually.
UAV entering the AO.
What do we got?
Out of the
right
way.
Here. Anybody in the open? Alright, I want to get this kid, but I honestly don't know if we can. Or no. Let's see if we can get him.
Recon's up.
UAV entering the AO.
Alright, let's just get up. I'm not gonna mess with him. I'll take that though.
Enemy UAV over.
Alright, well he took out our Jeep, so that sucks.
Be advised.
Where are they at?
Is Bingo Fuel. RTB.
One more. Back here at train station, okay.
Vendor, if you need to buy.
Let's see if we can go get him. No, actually, he's got to come to us. Never mind.
Grab the contract, it's over.
Alright, let's go. Alright, we should actually, let's get our loadout. I don't know if this is going to work here. Does he have anything good? Cluster? I'll take it. Wait.
Out of the way. I'll drive.
Go get our loadout. We need Ghost. But so far, class setup's doing pretty well. We haven't used the Car 98 yet, but it's all good. I'm sure it'll be forgiven.
Enemy recon drone in your area.
Airstrike target marked. Take it out.
This is Loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Damn, what is he using? Whew, alright, there we go. We got the Car 98 in there. I'm good with that. Get back in our vehicle here. Super buy. Their super buy is still there. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get some armor plates and some, you know, UAV possibly. We are ghosted. We're good to go. UAV.
Recon's up.
And
UAV entering the AO. Enemy UAV overhead.
Okay, let's go.
Out of the way. I'll drive.
We got somebody over here. Oh, they're running away. Alright, you know what? Let's be smart here.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them
out. Of the way. I'll drive.
Come on, let's go. Where is this fool at? Oh, sweet Jesus. Let's go. Oh, man. Yo, Call of Duty World War II is looking all right. It's looking all right in this game. I'm pretty excited to see. I don't know who's shooting at us, but I don't like that. You need to not do that. All right. We have some cash. I would like to go get something at the buy, but at the same time, I'm not exactly sure what we should do. We should probably try and find a place to hold these guys, but I feel like that could be kind of tough because you never know. But we'll hit the buy for now. Hopefully nobody's here. I will probably cry if there's somebody here. Let's get
recon destination marked.
UAV entering the AO.
Self-res too? Perfect. Alright. There's nobody around us? Wow. There is literally nobody around. What the heck? Okay.
RTV for resupply.
We're gonna see if we can't post up here and try to hold them from this position. This might not be a good idea, but it is what it is. All right, so everyone that was back here shooting at me should be in this area. And I feel like this is where I have no idea what to do. Okay, what can we do here? Like, where should we rotate? Over here, maybe? It's probably not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. There's a buy station over there too. Let's go. Like, this might be too soon of a rotation, but whatever. Somebody died out here, bro? What the hell? Well, go.
Recon overflight inbound.
Nobody.
UAV entering the AO.
Okay.
Move on my waypoint.
Oh! What the hell? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Wow. Is there still Gulag or no?
UAV is bingo fuel. RTV.
Oh my god. Dude, how did... Oh my Jesus. I should have known somebody was like chilling up there. That's solos for you though. Seriously, that's freaking solos.
Sort them out or capture the objective.
Oh, yoy.
Stand by for redeployment.
All right. Where did we die? Is it going to show us where we died last time or not? I want my stuff back.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
All my stuff is still chilling right there.
Loadout drop headed.
It's a risk, but...
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
That was a risky thing. Let's get ghost.
10 remain. You're nearly done.
Oh my god, this is like the most stressed I've ever been playing a video game. I'm not even kidding. It feels like there's so much that can go wrong, and sometimes it just does. You know? So frustrating. But it looks like no harm, no foul. We got all our stuff back, thankfully. Now we just got to play really smart. I'm a little scared, to be honest. What a random... Okay, so that's obviously the power position. Should we rotate there or no? Because I don't think that's going to be a good idea. But that's going to be the obvious power position right in this area. Ooh, that was lucky.
Only 5 remain. Finish the job.
Oh, no. No. We finished top 5, but... Oh, my God. We were in a... If we didn't die that first time, that would have really helped us. But damn it, man. This is a pretty good class setup, though. Not going to lie. I enjoyed playing it. This is weird. Like, I haven't played Warzone in a minute. So, this is actually not that bad. It was kind of fun. What a pain. But we have the loadout here that we were using that was heavily inspired by Call of Duty World War II and essentially Vanguard too, if you think about it. We have the Kar 98 PPSH with EOD, overkill, and amps with a thermite and heartbeat. Now for the attachments on the car, we have tactical suppressor for the muzzle. For the barrel, SynGuard Custom 27.6. Rear grip, we have granulated grip tape, optic, variable zoom scope, and for the stock, STVOL precision comb. And on the PPSH, we have sound suppressor on the muzzle, 15.7 inch task force barrel, Spetsnaz 71 round drum magazine, speed grip for the rear grip, and Raider stock. Now for those curious, we're gonna hop over to World War II and check out the class setup there. All right, back on World War II, we have our Warzone loadout here with Commando, Rifleman, and Escalation. And on the PPSH, we have Rapid Fire, Extended Mags, and Suppressor, and obviously just the bare bones Kar 98K, which put in some pretty good work. But yeah, guys, that's really gonna do it for the video. If you guys did enjoy, go ahead and drop a like. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe with those post notifications turned on so you don't miss a single video. Also, let me know down in the comments if you guys want me to keep playing Warzone, because I think I'm only gonna get better. So it's kind of exciting. Plus, we have Vanguard coming up. So, you know, exciting stuff. But yeah, guys, hope you all take it easy, and I'll catch you in the next one.